think ABLF provides the young people, especially, with an insight on the businesses around them. I'm glad of the diversity of the discussion that took place today.